just like that, and you want this part of your hand.
The first time shooting.
Okay. And then the other hand comes around the front, like that, and then thumbs next to each other. Remember that, thumbs next, just like that. So it cups your okay? Cups the other fingers just like that. That's how you're gonna hold the gun. Okay? The gun is not gonna hurt you. Okay, so don't be scared, don't lean away from it, because then it's gonna feel like it's a lot. If you're leaning away from it, and that gun goes off, that's a lot of movement versus if you're leaning into it and that gun goes off. So it's at eye level. Make sure you have it at eye level. Go ahead and look through those sights like I told you. Look through the rear and find the front. Okay? And then just line them up. That's your sight picture. Okay? So if you're aiming at the X, that's where it's going to sit, right on that bottom of that X. Once you get into shooting, you can work on stance and how you're going to stand when you're actually shooting. But right now, we just need to focus on your grip and getting comfortable shooting. The thing is, don't lean away from it. Lean into it. You don't have to necessarily lean forward. Make sure your shoulders are straight and you lean into it, okay? So whenever you're ready,
alright, you're empty.
Yeah, hold the
truth. Let's see how you did.
Okay, so it is completely empty. Right now it's completely empty still.
Look at that shit. How cool is that?
Not bad.
Nice.
Not bad.
I did pretty good.
Give me a thumbs up for that one.
Yes, sir.
High five.
High five.
Good stuff. My first time shooting Glock 19.
Yes, sir.
Started out with a 22 and I was in the 9, so. Let's do this, man.
That's what you're gonna do, okay?